blockchain-based secure ID cards in Canada. Secure and low-cost identification is difficult to find for the government of many countries. It is planned that in 2018, a Canadian startup SecureK launched a blockchain-based platform allowing users to confirm the identity of the website of banks, government agencies, and mobile operators. The consumer may share its information with desired institution through the private key. To use this platform, it will be enough only to have a mobile phone or a device with a Windows operating system. The head of SecureK, Greg Wolfson, noted that this system is designed to make identification secure and protective from hacker attacks. With our system, it will be easier for me to prove that I am myself. And it is almost impossible for an intruder to gain access to my personal data.